Okay, bro. I'm not sure if I cooked, but I definitely cooked. I sent us some update video, but I'm gonna, do an entire video about it because I want to talk about it and show it off a little bit more because, I'm cool. I'm cool like that. I am that guy. Wait. Yeah, nah, I'd win. I literally won, bro. This was my idea. I cooked an idea, and it got added to the game. Just in case you didn't watch my update video, basically, I suggested a finisher, and yeah, they added it. A finisher for Stone Coffin. I said, here, let me get him low and I'll show it off. Basically, I literally said, just have, when they're inside the rock, just crush them inside the rock, and that'll just be the finisher. And, look, that's literally what it is. Boom, crushed. Literally eviscerated. You crushed them inside the rock. And, yeah, it's a little animation glitchy after you play it, but yeah. Yeah, dude, it was my idea. That was my idea. I can't, bro, I. So you got, bro, I don't even know what to say. I'm like hypes. Like I added that. That's all me. That's all me. Explosive push also got a finisher, so I want to show that off as well. All right, explosive push. Boink. You picked him up. Like it seems like kind of like chill, and then you kind of just send them flying. Like I think they get sent flying harder than from a Saitama series punch. That's so crazy. Like how aggressive that is. I forgot to cover this in my update video, but Blademaster apparently got a new passive, but I have no idea what it is. They didn't even say what it was. Wait, no, they said Atmos Cleave got a new passive. What's that mean? Like, is it like so when you pick them up, nothing changed? Maybe he meant to say Blademaster. Here, let me get him low, and maybe it's like a new finisher. All right, so is there a new finisher or? Looks the same. What? Why is my sword on fire? Oh, so when you finish them, okay, your basic attacks do more damage. I'm guessing it's for a short period of time. Okay, so that's Atomic's new passive, bro. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. I think that's a fair way to balance the character out because old Atomic's passive, it was really OP, I'll be honest, because you could literally do one-shot combos of it. But this is cool. You light your sword on fire and your basics do more damage. It's a balanced and cool passive. I said this in the last video, but he's got, bro, the TSB devs know what they're doing. They know how to cook. And they are definitely cooking. They, beautiful. It's funny because my combo I made, my new combo, this is my combo now. It's the Loppy Tatsu combo. That's what it's called. The Loppy Tatsu combo. The one thing I suggested about Tatsumaki is not a part of my main combo. Cause here, let me spot a dummy to show it to you real quick. All right. Cause the Tatsu is one, two, windstorm, one punch, fly up, pull them out of the sky. I missed. One, two, hit them again. There we go. You pulled him back down. That's my main combo right now. But Stone Coffin's the only move you don't use. You can use it after you drop kick them. But the main flashy part of the combo is pulling them out of the sky after you hit them with the push move. But, I'm gonna do some Stone Coffin. I gotta land the finisher in some duels. So yeah, let's go do that. All right, my goals for this is I have to finish them with Stone Coffin. It's my idea, so I have to finish them with my idea, my epic idea I added to the game. So I have to finish them like that. All right, so yeah, come here. Hey, bro. Okay, he's also using Tatsumaki. Okay. Nah, I'm not letting that slide. Nah, you get you. I'm gonna put you in the rock. Oh, I rocked him and he tornadoed me. That's weird. That's a weird interaction. Nah, I'm gonna hit him out of the sky. He's gonna dash into that. Yep. Hit him. Yep. Pull. Aw. He's gonna dash. He said yikes. What's he yikesing about? Oh! Bro, he actually got me. Hey, wait. I'm gonna hit him in his own wall again. Aw. I can grab him from up here, though. Wait, I gotta finish him. I forgot. I gotta finish him with the Stone Coffin. Actually, no, I kinda wanna finish him with this. Oh, dude. Okay, whatever. My goal is to land one of the two new finishers on them. I'm gonna change it to that. Bro, they're both so good. I love both of them. Even though, I added an idea to the game, I still think the push one is better. It's just so much cooler. Okay, man, can you stop? I am trying to do something, though. Oh, he got me. All right, it's gonna die. Oh, now I caught him. Nice. And then get him. Oh my god, I'm so slick with it. I'm so slick. Dude, I'm so good with it. I'm so awesome. No, you're not finishing me. No. All right, use your ragdoll. All right, doesn't want to rag. Oh, he ragdolled. All right. Drop kick and then time it. Explode. Oh, I did it too early, so I couldn't get another drop kick in. All right, man, I'm flying into battle. Grab. Oh, that didn't work at all. That did not work. And I'm ulting. Wait, I think it pulls him in, right? Yeah, it does pull him in. He can't move. He can't. Oh my god, that's actually kind of OP. I'm gonna rock. Dude, please let me rock you. No, he's gonna. If he ults, I probably lose this. All right, rock. No, he ulted! No! And I canceled my ult. That's crazy. Wait, no. Okay, I summoned the meteor. I might be cooked. I might actually be cooked. Oh, no. Oh, wait. He summoned it way too early. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm fine. Bro. Okay, yeah, you're cooked. Come here. Dash. Oh, wait, no. He's not pulled by it, though. Is he standing underneath of me? Is that going to work? That did work. Oh, my God. Oh, he's rock. Okay, well, we both missed our ult twice. That's crazy. All right, well. Alright, well, just... Wait, no, I should fight him. He has no abilities now. Nah, I can win this. I got this. Nah, I'd win. Oh my god. Don't pull. Oh my god. Dash over. Dude, okay, I won. He has a ragdoll. I win. Finisher. Yeah, I got him. Oh my god. Wait, did he leave? Wait. Oh, okay. Well, yeah. Oh my god, I did it. That's crazy. Yo, bro, that was actually a really clutch game. GG. All right, bro. Since my dumbass missed all the Tatsumaki ults last game, I'm gonna see if I can land one meteor this round. Oh, metal bat. Right, I want to do the tech on you. You're gonna face the wrath of the Loppy Tech. If he ragdoll cancels. Okay, can you ragdoll cancel? Oh my god, man. Of course I missed the final basic. Can I pull him? Oh, dude, I'm surprised I didn't pull him. I really wanted to try that. Bro, this guy does not want a ragdoll cancel. Nice and juicy. Yeah, there we go. And now he ragdoll canceled. After all my abilities are down, are you kidding me? This guy does not know what he's doing, man. He does not know what he's doing. Out of here. I don't want to kill this guy. I want to get my ultimate. All right, ragdoll cancel, please. He didn't ragdoll cancel. Can he ragdoll cancel already? Oh my god. All right, whatever. I'm tucking you. There we go. Bro, I'm going to kill him before I get my ult. Okay, I'm going to let you live. You know, you stay over there. I want you to regen a little bit. You stay over there. Come on, yeah. No, you stay over there. Don't come over here. No. Bad. Ow. Alright, he's been beating me quite a bit. I think he's happy now. There we go. I have ult. I don't think, yeah, this shouldn't kill him. He should still live from this. Oh, I think so. Yeah, he's one shot. Okay. Or can I just, like, stand in front of him and meteor? Yeah, I can just stand in front of him and meteor. Okay, but it misses completely. Oh my god. Okay, you gotta down slam them. I'm assuming there's gonna be a move later on that makes it so, you know, you could, like, put them in place and then meteor them, but right now, like, you need to down slam them before you meteor them. I don't want to kill this guy. There we go. Oh, okay, like, if you stand in front of them, okay, you grab them when you stand in front of them. Okay, goodbye. I love that so much. That's so cool.